Hello everyone, today we shall discuss exercise 14.2 question number 1. Draw a line segment of length 7.3 cm using a ruler. Let us take a ruler. Here we have taken a ruler, right? Now draw a line segment of length 7.3 cm using a ruler. This is 1 cm, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3 here. Up to here, you have to draw the length of the line segment, right? Therefore, we will draw a line segment. Let us draw a line segment, right? We take this point to 0. This is 0 point. Right, and if you increase this length up to 7.3 cm, here you see this is, you have to do it with pencil. This is 7, 7.1, 7.2, 7.3. This is 7.3. You will take 2 points, this point and draw a line with this, with the help of a pencil, in this way up to 7.3, right? Now if we replace this scale and we will change the color of this line to yellow, right? Now this is the line segment. Now if we name this line segment, suppose we are naming this line segment as this is a, this point is B, right? And AB is that this is a representation of line segment. You have to write that is 7.3 cm. It is a 7.3 centimeter. Now we will delete this scale, that is this one, right? Draw a line segment of length 7.3 cm using a ruler. We have taken a ruler and drawn a line segment, that is A to B, right? And that AB is equal to 7.3 cm. In this way you can draw a line segment. Dear friends, if you like this video, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you everybody for watching this video.